glad I didn't get a tent strip up there.
Yeah, no kidding. Pretty smooth right there in here. I feel like you could go a little bit faster than they're going. Let's see if we can go up 60.
Do that.
Hey, next truck startup. And then go ahead, the third truck, go ahead and pull the whole group up because they're all waiting on you. So pull right up to where they start going up the hill and hold up there.
Reason why we do that is we're looking at all this solid rock that's not going anywhere. This stuff hits me, so we go that way.
Sure. I feel like a slow, smooth application without the braking up there would have been better.